Okay, let's talk about the Avengers Hawkeye. One of the most underrated heroes in live action, and I guarantee one of the most favorite of the MCU. But did you know? Hawkeye's first appearance in the MCU wasn't in the Avengers movie. We gotta go way back to 2011. The first Thor movie, Thor's trying to get the hammer back, and all the SHIELD agents are scrambling trying to stop him. Of course, we know that Thor failed, and this is where we meet SHIELD agent Barton, who is a sniper. No, I'm not gonna take that. Yeah, I'm gonna take the bow. The elite assassin spy, Clint Barton. And while everyone's scrambling around, the Hawk's up in his nest, calm, cool, and collected. He's got eyes on the target, and he could put an arrow right in Thor's head. Clint Barton is smooth. And way back in 2011, Hawkeye was ready to go. Thor's down there rolling around in the dirt. Dirty Thor! But who's got everything under control? It's our Hawkeye. And here's the thing about this badass. He was one of the Avengers that you could aspire to be. Even my good friend Kate Bishop said, this is the one Avenger that I could be like. I can't get the serum like Steve. I can't become like Iron Man. I can't be a Norse god. But if I train really hard, if I work my butt off, I could be like Hawkeye. Kate Bishop. First MCU appearance of the great Hawkeye way back in Thor 2011. I love you, babe.